This is Kelly Smith with Impact Realty Tampa Bay. I talk to a lot of people who are frustrated about the price of real estate and have decided to wait out the market. Well, let's talk about what's going on, why it's still a good time to buy, and why next year might not be any better. It all comes down to home price versus interest rate. The average home price in Dade City in the Brooksville area is $300,000. Now, it's best to have a down payment of 20% so that you avoid having to pay private mortgage insurance. However, lots of us don't have 20% to put down. And there are many loan programs available that only require 3.5% down payment, which is the scenario we're going to talk about today. That's $10,500. So let's pretend you don't want to wait and you buy a house now and you spend $300,000. That price feels a little steep, but the 30-year fixed rate is right around 3%, which is phenomenal. Your monthly payment, including principal, interest, PMI, taxes, and insurance, puts you right around $1,650 a month. Over the course of 30 years, you'll pay $156,987 in total interest for the loan. Fast forward to the end of 2022. Imagine home prices fall 10% over the next year, while the mortgage rates rise from 3% to 4%, the latter of which is certainly possible given inflation concerns. We'll ignore the fact that 2022 home prices are expected to be 16% higher than they currently are. You find a house priced at $270,000. You put 3.5% down. Your monthly payment is actually $3 a month higher. $3, no big deal. But the total interest you'll pay over the life of the loan is now $30,000 higher, $187,558. As you can see, buying the home at the higher price point with the lower mortgage rate results in both a cheaper monthly payment and significantly less interest paid over the loan term. That could also make qualifying easier with regard to debt to income ratio. Of course, there are tons of variables that can come into play, but hopefully this illustrates the importance of low mortgage rates. While I've stayed at a Holiday Inn Express, I'm not a banker. Let me connect you with one of my fantastic lender friends and get you on the path to homeownership now.